scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
Ladies and gentlemen, there is a reason that this man's nickname is Mr. WrestleMania. One of the greatest performers in the history of WWE.
After missing nearly 4 years with a severe back injury, some doubted we would ever see Michaels in WWE again.
And here's the thing, Corey, after returning, some say Shawn Michaels is better now than he's ever been.
Certainly a hard point to argue. One of the greatest of all time, Mr. WrestleMania.